Welcome everybody to CKA Labs Lab 7. This one shouldn't take too long. So let's look at the requirements. And by the way, I have 65 or so CKAD labs. They're all fair game for CKA exam. And those are relatively easier, just a little bit, not much. Some of them are hard. So I would highly recommend you go through those as well, because that will prepare you for the CKA exam as well. All right, so in this one, we're gonna run a Ubuntu pod from Ubuntu image. We're gonna shell into that pod. We're gonna see if ping or nslookup is installed or not. And then we're gonna install them. And then we will look up the service running in the default namespace. And then we're gonna also look up a service name in the kube system namespace and see what the requirements are for those are, and we'll get the IP addresses of those services. All right, so let's get started. Let's run a pod. Let's make sure we're connected. Let's see if we have any pods running. Yeah, I don't think we need that. We can kill that. So K is short for kubectl, K delete. Pod A1. And it's taking its own sweet time. I'm going to do this one more time. Never mind that. So back to the lab. K run. Give it a name, doesn't matter, UB1. The image, that's the key part, is gonna be Ubuntu. And I'm gonna add to it sleep 3600 just so it doesn't die. Some pods die because they're not doing anything and then you have a problem. All right, so it is created. Let's look at the pods. It is running already, that's pretty good. All right, so now we're gonna shell into that pod. Okay. Exec minus I minus T, name of the pod, and the command is bin bash. And right now we're logged on to the actual pod. All right, so now let's see, is ping installed? It is not. Is nslookup installed? It is not. So we're gonna install those things, and they're giving us the commands for those, so that's convenient because this is not an Unix test. So we're going to install those. And that's the first command, apt-get install ping. And install DNS, which nslookup is part of. All right. Okay, now if I do a ping, yeah, we know that. So we can ping Google's DNS servers, and we can ping that. We can do nslookup on whatever. So we happen to know that by default in GKE, there's a service running Kubernetes. So if we do nslookup Kubernetes, just the service name, nothing else, we get the IP address back. If we do the same thing for kubeDNS, it will fail because it's not installed in the same namespace. Instead, if we add the namespace name to that, which is kubesystem, we get the IP address back. So that's the whole lab. And let's look up a service running in the default namespace, which happens to be Kubernetes, and the kubeDNS. So I hope you found this lab useful. If you did, please like and subscribe. It helps me with the YouTube algorithm. And I will see you in CKA Lab 8. This was CKA Lab number 7.